Police gave chase after the escape and later combed the Gros Islet neighborhood Friday morning in a bid to recapture the escapee. According to sources, 19-year-old Ilan Eugene was sentenced to 2 years in prison on Monday for stealing a BlackBerry cell phone and $500 cash from the car of a Glass supermarket customer in Marisol, Gros Islet on May 4th. Whilst in court Friday morning for another offense of theft, Eugene escaped police custody.
I was sitting down there because I have a matter in the courts, and the prisoner was on the bench. And time before you know it, the officer left the door and the man just went straight out running.
The eyewitness to the escape says he recalled seeing the young man in question and that escaping custody is a matter of concern. The incident is said to have occurred at about 10 a.m.
They had no clue, they had no idea, they was too slow to get him. Yeah, he just disappeared. They went after him, but up to now, I didn't hear anything because I'm still at the court and the officer is not back as yet.
Eugene was released from prison in December 2012 after serving 18 months for stealing. He had also served 6 months in 2011 for possessing a dangerous weapon. Up to news time, the young man had not been recaptured. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.